Hello guys, and we are back for more God of War. This is where we're supposed to be heading. Oh boy. Soul summon. Summon for a soul to attack your enemies.
You have acquired the claws of Hades, Kratos. With them, summon cursed souls to attack your enemies.
Cool. The hell?
Kratos! Can it be? Does this mean Lord Hades rules no longer?
The god of the underworld is dead.
Dead? Hades deserved to suffer, though I thought his death impossible.
Olympians overestimate themselves.
Interesting. I will keep that in mind, Spartan. Ha ha ha. You need the soul of a god to use the Hyperion Gate, Kratos. And that one has not been used for centuries. I'm sure it's broken, otherwise I would have seen my beautiful... You know, Kratos, I wasn't always like this, a monster. I was once the most prized craftsman in all of Olympus. Zeus rewarded me with my marriage to the beautiful Aphrodite. My mother, Hera, bragged of my talent. But the day you killed Ares was the day my world was torn from me. That day, Zeus became the fiend you now know. Worst of all, he took my beloved daughter, Pandora. My reason for living. I spend my time here trying to recreate her. I fail again and again. She still lives, Spartan. I can feel it. You. You, Kratos. You can bring her back to me.
Your child is not my concern.
But surely you can understand. You were once a father, too.
Something is fishy right here. There is a door here, right? Let's go the other way. I think there's something right here. The forge. That we came. I am not so sure whether we should go that way again. Oops. There is something up there, but is this the way we go up? Oh no. Filthy piece of shit. I guess we have to go back there. This time? Oh god! Oh crap. Shit. Last one? Please don't come alive. Please don't make me kill you. guards the portal to save her daughter. Don't worry, my child. Even though you're not my child, I'm gonna save you. Better save the game here. Let's go, baby.
Remember your purpose, Kratos. The twilight is upon us. His death is our only hope.
Understand this, Athena. Zeus will die.
Amazing. Flying horse. The city of Olympia. How do you like this? Oh, whoa. Gaia. No, Gaia. How are you feeling?
You live, Spartan. The blood of Kronos serves you well. Quickly, you must help me.
Help you?
Yes, child. Quickly. I suffer greatly. I tried to return to battle, but...
Without me?
Do you know I had no choice? You must help me.
To an end, Gaia. Nothing more.
But I must face it. The Titans must take down Olympus.
No! This is my war, not yours.
Oh really? Handyman. And what in the world? If I could have this kind of strength. Say goodbye to the hand. Nope. Is this changing one? Nope. Okay. I see a lot of Pantheon here. Mr. Pantheon? Prove your word as a hero, destroy enemies that stand in your way, and doors shall open, Mr. Pantheon. Oh god, Pantheons.
Yeah!
Oh, crap. Die, my friend. Shit. Filthy piece of shit. Shit. The power of Hades shall never be looked down. Imbeciles. Just love those claws, man. Oh, okay, Birdman? Shut up. Alright. What shall I do to you? Bow of Apollo. To agitate the harpy. Oh, okay. Olympus Sentry, Cerberus Mongrel. Let's try this guy. Okay. Damn it. How am I gonna get back up there? Guys, see you on the next video.